la la.
Add Astra Abit.
Does it? Such light and summery clothing definitely doesn't suit me. pardon me. Really? Thank you, Traveler.
It's surprising that Master Jean would specially pack summer clothes.
Oh, no. My big sister would never pack these herself. Lisa and I picked them out for her.
Blurting out big sister and not even realizing it? Barbara's drunk on summer already!
There's quite a story behind these summer clothes. I thought Lisa's pouch was to be used for an emergency. I didn't expect it to contain a set of summer clothing.
All these accessories, too! Definitely Lisa's handiwork!
Everyone in the Knights of Favonius is always trying to have me take leave. I suppose I do push myself too much.
Everyone! Come over here!
That's Klee's voice.
I saw something weird.
Huh? What's going on? What do you mean by something weird?
Look at the ocean. See? There's something weird floating on the water.
That narrow device. It seems to be a buoy.
But we didn't see anything when we arrived here yesterday.
Dodo King must have put them there.
Strange devices that just appear overnight? Something doesn't add up.
Well, since he hasn't revealed himself to us, does that mean he's changed his mind? Or maybe... maybe these buoys are a clue and he's waiting for me to find him.
So could that be why these buoys have suddenly appeared?
Right. We won't solve anything by guessing on shore.
Is it okay to go out there, though?
Perhaps. But we must investigate the buoys regardless. It's hard to say what will be waiting for us at sea. Just in case, prepare yourselves for combat. Once you are ready, please assemble here, and we'll head over on the boat together. Not at all. This is... just my duty. Now then, I'll entrust the preparation efforts to all of you.
Jumpy Dumpties, Dodo Go, and myself. Dodo King must have placed those things in the ocean. He's a bad guy. But I will bravely face him and do my best for Dodo Go. Mr. Honorary Knight, thank you for helping me.
Hmm? Is there anything I can do? Oh, I just want to say that the ocean here is beautiful. sea and sun. Oh, a summer dream come true. I really want to have a seaside performance. It would be amazing. I just know it.
What could those buoys possibly mean? These islands are isolated from the outside world, like a secret domain crafted by nature itself. We were guided here by the letter, and with the assistance of Venti and Dvalin. Everything seems a bit too serendipitous. I'm a little concerned. But I'm here to protect you all, so please don't worry. Come what may, I will face it head on. Have you finished your preparations? Great. Then let's head to the boat. The sound.
Of islands. What's going on here? This part of the ocean is way too mysterious.
This whole stretch of land just rose out of the water.
Dodo King, I'm gonna catch you.
Looks like Cleese as energetic as ever.
Before the ground started shaking, I heard the sound of machinery. I believe there may be an immense mechanical structure under this region of the ocean. With the entire archipelago situated on a mechanical framework, it could be activated to raise each island from beneath the water.
Something like that would be nothing short of a miracle. Could it be the power of the Animo Archon Barbados?
Probably not. Paimon feels like this is more likely a deliberate setup.
It's incredible, no matter how you think of it. Using a letter to draw us here, and these challenges involving various mechanisms, the so-called Dodo King is no amateur.
Aww. There goes the holiday mood.
Well, either way, I will do my best to remain vigilant.
Wow. Master Jean's so cool when she's determined.
Thank you for your understanding.
I found him! It's Dodo King! He's over there on that island!
Gotcha!
You wanted Klee to come find you, so here Klee comes! Jumpy Dumpties, get ready! Let's go!
Is that a platform in the middle of the ocean?
Something has appeared. Everyone, we can take a closer look, but please be on guard.
Yeah.
Everyone, please be careful.
Huh? Is it just Paimon, or is that a really tall person?
It resembles a human, but something's not quite right.
Dodo King, I see you! You can,
arbitrate!
Right! You can arbitrate Klee!
What is this kid saying?
She obviously doesn't understand what that word means.
Hey, Dodo King! Why are you ignoring me? Is it because I took too long and made you angry? Then I'm sorry!
Huh? And now she's apologizing? Oh, didn't see that coming.
Hello? Dodo King?
It looks like they're not interested in Klee at all.
It's some kind of humanoid machine. No response. It must be damaged.
Oh, do you recognize it?
No, I can only guess. It looks completely out of place on this island. Look at its clothes. Huh, it appears like it came from Inazuma.
Inazuma? But isn't that really far away?
It would appear so. This area of the sea is independent and does not border any country, so it certainly seems out of place here. But given Inazuma's current situation, how could something like this occur?
An abandoned machine? Weird. Did someone bring it here?
Oh no, Dodo King isn't moving anymore.
Klee, maybe Dodo King is tired.
Right, right! The Dodo King is probably asleep. He was waiting so patiently for you, and then... nap time.
Let's go with Klee to play elsewhere and come back once Dodo King wakes up.
Really?
Of course.
No, I get it now. This isn't Dodo King. The real Dodo King is somewhere else.
Huh. Is that right?
I won't give up. Dodo King, just wait. We'll find you.
And there she goes. Again. Oh, she's got a lot of spirit.
Klee, wait for us.
Grown-ups say you come from a faraway land and that you're dressed like an army general. Don't you want to talk to me? If not, it's okay if I give you this flower, right? Mother says you're not one of us, but you protected us, didn't you, General? Oh, I forgot. You won't talk to me. Mother also says that your hometown is far away from here, just like ours. So far away that none of us even know where it is. General, do you ever miss your home?
Look here!
Huh? What's this?
Look at these stacked up stones and small flowers. It feels like a memorial for someone.
Hey, you're embarrassing me.
But the only other thing around here is that machine in Inazuman clothing.
Oh. Could the memorial be for the machine?
Perhaps it once performed some deed that merited a memorial. Everything we've seen here indicates that there was once a human presence in these waters. Still, there isn't enough for us to infer what kind of civilization it was. And up to now, we still have yet to see any people or gravestones.
Master Jean, can I go over there and have a look?
Yes, but be careful.
Okay.
Klee is too young to have a proper sense of danger. Traveler, the rest of us must stay alert to the situation. Honestly speaking, I thought that letter was only a prank at first.
That's what we thought!
I suspected as much too, but who would send a prank letter to a child?
A letter that guides us to activate mechanisms on a deserted archipelago. It's bizarre. It makes me wonder whether this isn't some kind of trap long in the making. We must keep our guard up.
Miss Barbara?
Klee, what's wrong?
Do you think that Dodo King doesn't want to see Klee?
Why would the Dodo King not want to see you, Klee?
Dodoko loves me, and I love Dodoko, so Dodo King can never separate us. That's why Dodo King doesn't want to see us. Klee doesn't want him to separate us.
Hey, Klee, do you know what this is?
It's a heart pastome.
I heard my big si- Master Jean say that Klee always wanted to play Harpastum, right?
Yeah, Klee was just thinking about Ludi Harpastum.
I made this Harpastum especially for you. Now, every day can be Ludi Harpastum.
Yay!
So keep your chin up, Klee. After we meet Dodo King, we can all help you convince him to let you and Dodo Ko stay together.
Okay.
Yeah. Leave it to us, Klee. This Dodo jerk can't hide forever. Even if it takes 1,000 years and 1,000 searches, we'll get him. But until then, let's have a good look around the area.
Thank you. Hey, careful! You can't go napping here. You'll catch a cold. Go on, I'll take over. How is the sea? Anything to report?
I must have fallen asleep. Oh, don't worry. No sign of the tide coming in so far.
By royal decree!
Dumpy Dumpy Toad!
The ruins here are quite a sight to behold. But why are they upside down?
I don't know. They were here before our ancestors arrived. We took a lot of the stone to the different islands to use as building materials.
What are my orders?
denied.
The tides are getting higher by the year. If the water level rises much further, we will stand very little chance of survival. There's no other choice. I must tell everyone to pack up their belongings and move to higher ground.
Mother!
What's wrong?
The tide reached us, so I told everyone to run and get to higher ground. But the family heirloom... I'm sorry. It was a choice between that and getting everyone to safety, so I didn't have enough time to get it. It's right in the center of the island. If the water recedes some time, or if someone gets in from outside, we'll just have to get them to find it for us.
Thank you.
As long as we stay on this course, following the waves, we just need one good, strong gust of wind.
Well, as it happens, the wind direction changes in quite a unique way when the moon rises at this time of the year.
Really? Are you sure?
Yep, I know the winds in these seas like the back of my hand.
I should give the family treasure to you, just to be safe. Mommy's grandma said that it came from her hometown, far, far away. Mommy doesn't remember that place very well because she got on a boat and left her hometown when she was very little. But maybe this nursery rhyme can help keep the memory of our hometown alive. Two paths through the lonely forest.
Yeah. denied. Ten years ago today, we were shipwrecked on this island. We've been stranded here ever since. Child, on this special day, Granny has a gift for you. It comes from Granny's hometown. Keep it safe. Don't lose it. And don't forget the nursery rhyme Granny taught you. Five mountains hide the little village.
Born of ice and frost.
I should give the family treasure.
How time.
Hey, guess what?
Hear me.
We simply put the net here and wait. When the tide goes out, the fish will get caught in the net.
Wow! Amazing!
You like that, huh? The ancestors have a lot more wisdom where that came from.
Born of ice and frost. No touching. Animo test 6308. Next on the agenda. Born of ice and frost. Animal hypostasis emulate.
fog is clearing, just like you said.
We just need to keep sailing downwind and we'll be home free.
The sun is already out? Oh, okay. Just one last experiment, and then we can get some rest. Last one, I promise.
Wrote mother said
the tide
as long
the fog is clearing just like you said
the ruins here
hey
Denied. Animo test 6308. Absorption test.
No, Dong Dong is still waiting for me to come home. Oh, Dong Dong, your father misses you. I hope you're finishing your meals and going to bed on time, like a good boy.
Yeah. on the agenda.
Boing, boing, boom!
Huh? Someone's here to rescue me. Oh, my. Thank you, you kind soul. Thank you, thank you.
Way behind.
Animal test 6308.
Ouch!
Thank you.
on the agenda?
Haley Charles, what are they doing here? Get off me! Help! Help!
On the agenda?
We're way behind schedule.
Ha!
Oh no, the ship! This is Akko Domeki's pride and joy! I can't believe it. Akko only just gave us the ship, and now we're suddenly stranded here on this island in the middle of nowhere, and all our treasure's gone! We had this coming. This is our punishment. Oh, we never should have stolen that stupid puppet! Why did we...
Shut it! We are going to fix Captain Akko's ship. You hear? No matter what it takes.
Listen carefully. The fog in this area seems to come and go following a regular pattern. From morning to night, it gradually changes in distribution, thinning in some areas while thickening in others. If my guess is correct, then the way out of these islands is hidden behind the fog. All we need to do is find it, then we can get everybody out of here.
Really? Take me with you!
What the? What happened to that rock?
If you look closely, you'll see it's just an illusion caused by the fog.
Oh, wow. A mirage.
A mirage?
Thank you.
of ice and frost. Stand clear. Animo test 6308. Absorption test.
Touching. denied. Healthy body, healthy mind.
Grandpa, everyone else has decided to leave. You're the only one left. Please, Grandpa, trust me. Just this once. I promise you, I've found the way out.
Very well. I will give you my trust. All of our fates now lie in your hands.
Today we tried sailing in a fixed direction, but the boat kept returning to its starting point. Reason?
Told you. We've been here long enough that we've already tried everything you can think of.
Huh. As if you islanders would even know where to start. We are the pirates of Inazuma, feared all across the ocean. Maybe you could learn a thing or two from our expertise.
The same expertise that got you stranded here?
Tch!
Frost. Adsorption test.
Hey, I found it! The other half of the ship, it's here! After everything we went through with the army, all our hard-won treasure is gone, and so's the ship. When Chief Genome finds out, we'll be in for the scolding of a lifetime. This samurai puppet is all that's left. And we're no more capable of getting out of here on our own strength than it is.
Thank you.
on the agenda?